Whom was dead to begin with? As dead as a donut. Not particularly dead about a donut. You could say he was as dead as a dildo. Homer was dead.
Ah, home sweet home. Time to wash my hands from those filthy paupers I felt today. Homer, old chum, is that you?
Mate?
No! What the? Spirit, who are you?
Ask me not who I am. Ask me who I was.
Who were you then?
In life, I was your partner, Homer J.
Can you sit?
No, there are multiple reasons why I can't sit. No chairs, for one, and I have no legs.
You make a valid point. Why are you here?
I do. Well, I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
Mean old fart. You need to change your ways.
How am I going to do that?
I wear the darts I forged in life. I made them spiky thing by spiky thing. Yours are way sharper and worse than mine. You'll be visited by three spirits. And they will each make you redeem yourself. Follow me, Seymour Skinner. Look out the window. All these spirits try to help people around this time of year. There's normally a lot more. Adios.
Ow! I'm even more crippled.
You're the first spirit whose visit was fulfilled to me.
I'm Lester Crest, the ghost of Christmas past.
The long past?
Your path.
I see.
But I'm about to perform my greatest heist yet. I'm gonna break into your mind.
Yeah.
Follow me. While we're here, we're in the past. You remember this place?
Yes, it's my house that I live in right now.
You remember it, though?
Of course I do.
Oh. Well, we're in the past now. That's you in the window there. Nobody here can see or touch us. Nobody knows we're here.
Okay? I see.
We're not gonna be in this scene, okay? We need to film in a different angle, so...
I see. Chalmers, come round the back.
Yes. Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your direction.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. Hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yes.
Holy gods, my roast is ruined! But what if I were to purchase fast food disguised as my own cooking? Oh ho ho, delightfully devilish, Seymour.
Skinner!
Ah, Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise, care to join me?
Yes. Why is there smoke coming from your oven?
Oh, that isn't smoke, it's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having. Mmm, steamed clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought you said we were having steamed clams.
Oh no, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
Really, what region?
Upstate New York.
Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not Utica, no. It's an Albany expression.
I see. You know, these hamburgers taste a lot like the ones from Krusty Burger.
Oh, no, no, no. Patented Skinner Burgers, old family recipe.
Yes. And you call them steamed hams despite the fact they're obviously grilled.
You know, the one thing I should... Excuse me for a second.
Of course.
Well, that was wonderful. Good time had by all. I was pooped.
Yes, well, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of day, this time of the year, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
May I see it?
No.
house is on fire!
No more, there's just the northern lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but a stim good hound.
Help! Ah, good times, wouldn't you say so?
Yes, I would agree with you there.
Yeah, well, on to the next memory. Wow, I understand why everyone's so happy here.
He had the power to make us merry.
I can tell. Only 3 or 4 pounds.
Yeah. That's how we already know. Oh my. Storms in my old flame. That's just all you know, ain't you know nothing else. I tried to show.
Well, we did it. We're hearing your other past. You might not want to see this, but you have no choice.
Ah, pussy-o. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, pussy-o. Maybe if you get rid of that yee-yee-ass haircut, you might get some bitches on your dick. Better yet, Kerpapa might call your ass after she done fucking with that brain surgeon old Flanders she fucking with. By the way, get him way too big for your boots. Pussy-o.
Say something to him. Go after him. No. Spirit, hold me no longer.
I have no choice. What the hell are you doing, my crippled spine?
The hell is this place? This isn't my home.
Come in and know me better, man.
What the hell?
Okay, you can go now.
Get the fuck out of me, we.
See you later, buddy.
Spirit, who are you?
I'm Dermot, the ghost of Christmas present.
Why are the bagpipes playing in an Irish bar?
I like the way they sound, you dickhead.
I see.
Now come here. Jump over the bar. Touch my belly button.
Okay.
Oh, that's the spot. Do it again. I'm not finished.
Okay.
That's the spot. Okay, let's go now.
Why do I have to touch your belly button?
Don't ask questions. I'm the spirit. We're here. The house of your employee.
I see.
Well, you go ahead and watch. I've got a little boy meeting me in the woods. He thinks I'm 14.
Goodbye, Spirit.
Come on, Tiny Tim. Fruit of my loin. Hurry up, you little spaz. I know you have fat retard oaf syndrome, but that doesn't mean you have to be so slow. Okay, you know what? Go jump in the pond, get me some fish. I couldn't afford any food today. Go, you little... faggot. Oh my god. Not even in the water, you little spaz! Get out of here! The sad day when he slithered out the abortion bucket. You didn't get anything, did you?
Nope.
God should have taken you instead of your mother. Your head was too big, you split her in half. Pathetic weakling, come here. Okay, I know you're selective mute, Timmy. I want you to say something. Anything.
God bless us everyone.
Wrong!
What are you doing, Spirit?
Don't worry, he can't see or hear me.
Tell me, Spirit. Where Tiny Tim live?
I don't know. Give me 5 minutes to roam with him, I'll tell you then.
That's this horrible ghost.
Listen, okay? I don't make the rules. I break them. But I see an empty chair. The little spastic crutch next to it. If he isn't alive, I'll put that crutch up my ass. That'll do.
Okay. Oh. Spirit, why do you look old?
Cheeky bastard. I don't live very long, okay?
Okay. What is that creature beneath your desk?
Oh, that's Patty. He represents ignorance and want. He couldn't afford 2 children.
I see.
On his head, I see the word doom. And underneath, on his titties, I see nipple tassels. I can put them on him.
I see.
Yeah. I need to go now. See you later.
Al.
You're the ghost of Christmas yet to come.
Al.
You want to go this way?
Al. Al. Al.
Is that me, spirit?
Al.
I will honor the ghosts in me, and they will strive through me. And I will honor the past, present, and future.
Al.
Thank you for your lesson, spirit.
Al.
Oh. What day is it? My dear boy, what day is it?
Wait, keep me dead.
I want you to find me the fattest turkey and deliver it to the Cratchit household.
Hey, figgy.
I'll give you £2.50 if you do it.
Figgy keeps dead.
Well, I'm Michael Kine, and I must say, that was a rather shit ending. I think we should do the ending my way.
We'll be ready, Tim. There's a spastic pause.
There he
oh,
is!
Oh, God, no! Please!
Spaz to good
please.
News, Timmy!
Please! Have mercy on me!
Get him!
Please!